Welcome out to Offutt. How are you?
Ron O'Connor.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Coach. How are you?
How are you? Welcome to Offutt.
Welcome.
Hello. How are you doing? Welcome to Offutt.
Thank you.
Good to have you here. How are you doing?
Looks good, like storms later. Thunder and lightning and stuff.
Right now, he's going to show you guys some obedience. Basically, everything we do stems from obedience. Dog doesn't listen. That just doesn't work for us. She's actually probably our best, most obedient dog we have in the kennel.
How you doing, ma'am? You might come back over here. I forgot something real quick.
No, I'm good.
Ma'am, you need to come back over here.
Not
going. Come back over here with my dog.
No!
Keep. Get up!
All right, yeah, I would like to echo that welcome to Offutt Air Force Base on behalf of Colonel Reynolds, our wing commander. Welcome. It's an honor to get to host you all. And I just want you to know the coach and I have been talking. He said if your conditioning program could use a little help. So I volunteered the military working dogs to go back with you guys and get a little bit of incentive to run a little bit faster.
Colonel, thank you so much. Jerry and Jenny have been just tremendous for us since we arrived down here. We really, really appreciate your all's hospitality and the hospitality you're showing us here today.
I'll get you on across too.